I never wanted you to be someone afraid to know themselves.